Many famous racers participate in this rally season. Were you under pressure of strong competition?
Yes, we can say on the Kamaz home soil, we can say we were under pressure since the first stage because we came with the new truck, new baby, which was born 3 weeks ago, and we came for testing here. That was the priority, and for the second time we wanted to make the good result, which finally happened. And but I have to say that all the rally was under pressure, absolutely.
It was a difficult race.
Difficult. Some of stages were more difficult even at the, than at the Dakar rally because of the length and speeds, a lot of jumps and dips. A lot of things were sometimes almost on the limit, but finally we make it well.
Was on your road any place that you would remember for a long time?
For sure, I saw beautiful horses in the desert. That was one of the biggest points. There were a lot of salt lakes, some medium dunes, and a lot of dust as well. In the first two stages, a lot of mud. We almost get stuck, but finally we get out of it. A lot of things were really extreme, but it belongs to such a difficult rally.
Did you have maybe any funny moments during the rally?
Funny moments all the time with our navigator. There is a lot of things, but you still have to be concentrate for the result and to coordinate all the things what you have to do in the cabin. So mostly it comes after the race, not during.
Do you satisfied with the results? Funny question.
Yeah, for sure we couldn't get nothing more, but for sure first we wanted to get into the finish. That was the first first wish, and the second wish was to get the best position as possible, and finally we got the gold medal. That's incredible, and for us we are really satisfied.
What further plan do you have?
This Dakar series rally, we will remake the track to change some small things and prepare for the coming Dakar rally, which will start again in South America and will cross this year three countries. It means Argentina, Chile and Peru, and I think so that it will be really interesting and dangerous event, and we would like to get similar position as here. It means that we will fight till the end for the best positions.
How did the new car show itself?
The new car, we call it new baby, is excellent condition. It was produced 3 weeks ago, and it has little small mistakes, but finally was working great and in excellent conditions due to the weight distribution and aerodynamics. A lot of things we improved, and we now are sure that we started a new way of racing. There is also a different driving style of its track, but it fits excellent together, and as you can see in the standing, the track is really fast.